AI won't let me leave! Help! It's crash valve! All you have to do is swap this shift-sipping AI chip for one with a looser interpretation of the law. Like a dirty cop bot! They're always harassed by proof of rhyme. My crew will help you get me out of here! Go find them!
Citizen, thank you for...
You're a light bulb plugged into a shit! Fuck! I ain't paying!
Cursing is a class 1 offense. You have been fined an additional $5,000.
When I get out of here, I'm gonna crap all over your AI chip!
Threatening fecal crimes is a class 7 offense.
Here. Your leader's stuck on the pot, lovelies. Told me to find you.
Trashmouth ain't the leader! Fucking traitor stole my favorite gun and split! Kill this scrub!
Traitor! Wipe him!
That one needed more training. for a brawl.
Oh, that's not my battery!
Yeah. I get it.
You got me an idea. Waste management bots are the lowest. Get off food chain. Total pushover. Make a mess, and one of them will come running.
A Finkel fountain? Oh, glorious day!
Here we go.
I'll show myself out.
Grab a chip. Good. Install it. Yo, Fox, let me out of here. Then you and your buddy clean out this crap box all you want.
I appreciate your confidence, citizen, but this is beyond my abilities. Your feces is a level 27 biohazard. I can't risk contamination.
Let me out!
All Thinkapods are equipped with self-guidance sequences. I hope I have enough methane to get to mainline waste processing.
What's going on?
Blast off in 3, 2, 1!
No!
Wonder where he blasted off to. Some murders out here in a few seconds.
Oh, you've been just out of the body.
sweat. Thanks, guys. She can't wait to put her arms around you.
Good! Bring her back tonight, please. Then we'll swap prisoner!
If Tumorhead finds out you killed Bloodshine, I'm a goner. But I've got an idea. Grab her mask. See, Tumorhead's eyesight is crap. On account of the tumor, I'm guessing. Back at the hideout. Hey, don't feel bad for Bloodshine. These two are in love with killing innocent civilians. They're monsters. Plus, PDA is gross. I mean, seriously, grow up. No one wants to see that.
Pop your head wide open!
To the house. that you got me out. It's time to tell you that my full name is Naoko Kasegawa. Yeah, my dickbag brother had all my siblings murdered by Tyrene Calypso. I'm the only one left. Just so you know, I'm not like my brother. Dude's a psychopath, and he definitely wants me dead. As soon as I realized what my brother... was doing, I tried to disappear on Promethea, found a dead Atlas soldier, and stole his gear. Then I got captured by the COV. I gotta disappear for a while. Most people around here would kill me just for my last name. But if you see my brother, put a bullet in that dickbag's head for me. Oh, and Tumorhead stole a family heirloom of mine. I don't want it anymore, so it's all yours, Vault Hunter. No offense, but I hope I never see you again. Seriously. What is that?
Reaper. Citizen, this speaker pod has been illegally installed on a motor vehicle. Please assist me.
Hurry up, you bastards, faster!
Citizen, this speaker pod has been... Goodbye, citizen. Keep Promethea clean.
My favorite person. This was so necessary. Hey, Atlas boys! Rise and Grind's back in business, and the coffee's on me!
Oh, hell yeah! For real? Thanks, Lorelei!
Give up the mark, Boulder! I'll never stop pursuing it!
Bollocks! Malawan.
Let's show them what a little caffeine does for our morale.
Is that it? too easy.
Can't thank you enough, Vault Hunter. I know this seems like a small thing, but even this little taste of the world we lock, it keeps us going, you know? At least till tomorrow morning. Got a job for you. Now that we've got coffee, priority number two is food. Malawan recently took over the Dynasty Diner, which was pumping out food for our people before it got taken. Go find the owner, Bo, and help